Uganda and Ghana will renew their acquaintance in the Africa Game Men's Football Final in Accra on Friday. It will be a repeat of the 2020 Under-20 Africa Cup of Nations Finals that was played in Mauritania in 2021. Then Ghana defeated Uganda 2-0 thanks to a brace from FC Zurich's forward Daniel Afrea. The Uganda Hippos will be hoping to avenge the Black Starlets at the 40,000 capacity Accra Sports Stadium. Whereas the players were promoted to more senior levels, Molly Biekwaso, the Hippos head coach, and will be determined to go all the way and claim the championship this time around.
We are going to finalize our final game tomorrow with the hosts, which we think the game is not going to be so easy. Playing the host at home, a wonderful team. But we are ready and we are prepared as usual. We do respect Ghana so much. They are the most well-structured team, most talented team. They play as a team. They know each other so well. You see the way they build up from the back to the attack. You can see that this team is really, really good. So we do respect so much. We do respect them so much, but we have our own play. We know how we shall answer them. But I think the best team on the day, because it's the final, best team will win.
En route to the final, Biekwaso's Chargers put up a heroic fight against Congo in the semi-final, coming from 2-2 to win 4-2 on Tuesday. Ghana defeated Uganda 2-0 in their only Africa Cup Nation final in 1978 in Ghana.